for Blake, which is 24-14. Centennial Eagles in a sweep defeat Blake in the 3A semifinals. The Eagles will move on to the state title game Friday night. No signs of letdown after the big win over River Hill. They'll win away from yet another state championship.